to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for one day.
Here. Let me help.
Oh. Oh, thank you. Hey, water. You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
I'll have a hot dog, please.
Of our creator. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. The machines are observing us. They're waiting in the darkness for the right moment to take our place.
Our police range and ranger suits feature biosensors, allowing you to monitor your health in real time. Smith and White, function tailored for fitness.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can? No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
You can take your job next. Let's see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Are taking our place.
Yeah!
They're the androids!
Machines, ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us.
Yeah!
Not to replace
yeah.
us. 35% unemployment, millions out of work. Are we going to do something?
Yeah!
We want jobs.
We want
not more.
We want
coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Thank you.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, yeah. I can get that. Yeah, yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. Right. TV on.
Man.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Would you like to play a game? It's not very nice out. You might catch cold. I could get you a sweater if you want.
Around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Doc.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Doc. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the gear...
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October. According to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
President Warren spoke today at the open...
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? What about your mother? Will she be home soon? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me.
You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me!
God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.